It does happen many times that there's a requirement to create multiple folders in one of the directories on your computer, and you might end up creating all of these folders one by one or use a third-party tool to create those directories. But if you know Linux and you're very well versed with the command line, you will see that it's quite easy to create those folders. You can use something called the mkdir command in Linux that helps you create multiple folders at once. But for very common users who are not very well versed with a command line, let's create a small utility within Excel to create those folders quickly. Now, the first thing that we need to understand is what exactly the command is. In the command line, the command goes like mkdir folder 1, folder 2, folder 3, and so on. Now, you can see that in many places, it can be folder without double quotes. I have put in double quotes because if you want your folder names to have spaces between them, then you need to put down those double quotes. So what we are essentially going to do is that we are going to concatenate all the folder names using Excel and then use the command line to run the command. Let's try our hands at this command. Let's say we have folder names here. So let's say the folder name is ABCDEFGHIJKM. Now, first of all, what I need is that I need all those folder names in double quotes. So I'll just put another one here, which says folder names with quotes. I put a double quote here and then equal to double quote ampersand C10 ampersand double quote. Now D8, I'll just fix this cell number and then copy this cell onto all of the other cells as well. Now what I'm going to do is that I'm going to use equal to mkdir space ampersand the first one, ampersand space, ampersand the second one, ampersand space, ampersand the third one, ampersand space, ampersand the fourth one. This gives me the command that I'll use in my command line. Now, how do I use this command? So in order to use this command, I'll have to open a terminal on Mac or command prompt on the Linux and Windows systems. So let me just open it up. First of all, I need to go to the folder where these directories are to be created. Let's say this is my desktop, and on the desktop, I create a new folder named test. And I want all of these folders to be created in the folder test. First of all, I'll just go back to my terminal. And I need to first reach this particular folder. In order to do that, I'll first go to the command prompt and write cd space desktop, which makes me move to the desktop. And then on desktop, I'll do cd test. Now I am inside the test folder and I can go ahead, copy this particular command, go back to my terminal, paste the command and hit enter. If I go to my test folder, you can see that all of these folders have been created over here. Now, I also created this small utility or a spreadsheet for you with which you can create up to 100 folders in one go. What you need to do is that you need to follow the specific steps mentioned over here as we just saw. Copy all your folder or directory names in this particular list and copy the command and paste it into your terminal or command prompt. Now, let's say I got this list of folders to be created and I want to create them quickly. What I'll do is I'll just copy all of these folders. I'll go back to this particular template, paste all of them here. Okay, this is the command that I have got. Now I need to use this particular command in my sheet. Now I need to use this particular command in the command prompt or the terminal. So I'll quickly open up the terminal. Let's say I want to again create these directories in the test folder on desktop. What I'll do is that I'll go to the terminal, paste cd space DES and then put a tab which quickly goes to desktop. Instead of pressing an enter, you can here only mention the subdirectory, which is test TE tab, and it goes to test, and then press enter. Now I'm inside the test folder. What I'll do quickly is that I'll just copy this particular command, paste it here, and then press enter. As soon as I go back to the test folder, I can see that these 100 directories have been created over here. Is the fastest and the easiest way, isn't it? A link to download this particular spreadsheet is available in the description below. And yes, if you haven't already, please subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon to get notified every time a new video is uploaded.